thinking about taking all these panels out. All this sort of carry on. Because I thought that that's what you had to do to get to this. And guess what? The bloody thing pops it up, doesn't it? Like typical unreal Japanese engineering. That's what it's designed to do. So I was mucking around, gonna do this, gonna do that, and I would have ended up It works. Yay! It works, YouTubers. It works. I'm bloody stoked. I've got my bubble back. Again. So there we go. How cool is that? Awesome. Look. A left blinker. And a right blinker. Awesome. Thank you, Stephen.